Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down. I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sit by defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye. Work in tandem, there's no fight we cannot win. Just you and I defying gravity. With you and I defying gravity. They'll never bring us
by Gemma Riggs.
Thank you.
That was amazing. Thank you very much for a start.
Thank you.
Got to ask about the greening. How long is the greening? And how far does the greening go?
It goes to about here. Right. And I have my neck and my chest. It takes about 40 minutes. I have a makeup artist who does it though, so I just sit in the chair and relax. And lots of powder, which sort of sets the makeup.
Yeah.
But the actual makeup artist does that.
I'm not quite as green as you. Some mornings, actually.
Well, you're a lot browner than you normally are anyhow. A different sort of colour. You're the longest alpha bar in the world. What is it about the character?
It's a role of a lifetime. So as long as my voice holds out, I will keep going as long as I can. It's a magical role, beautiful songs that I get to sing, and a great character that I get to play. So I feel very, very privileged.
We've got lots of groupies out there who love you as well.
We have so many people come through from all around Australia that come and see us, and they've obviously come to Sydney. They come to see you guys.
Yeah.
Over the years.
There's something about the show.
Yeah, what is it about the songs?
I think that for a lot of people, it's about friendship, and people relate to that. And then also Elphaba, the Green Witch. Mm. It's the never judge a book by its cover sort of thing. So we all perceive the Wicked Witch as this wicked character, and you learn in Wicked that she's not as wicked as what we think. So it's very clever, very well written, and everyone can relate to it.
Two sides to the story.
That's it.
Well, that's terrific. It's a phenomenal success, isn't it? 10 years, back in Melbourne next week, and then Sydney in September.